tour of water. And this is cold.
Well, I'm floating on here when I'm.
This is what
I'm
sinking.
I'm floating on here when I'm sinking on.
We've made progress.
Oh my goodness.
I'm floating on here when I'm sinking on here.
I'm gonna do some more laps today, Carter. It's my official job duty.
That means you have to do 20 laps.
No, not me.
How many laps were before?
It's same.
It felt warm to my hands.
It's colder than ever.
What if it would? What if you would go in the Antarctic water? That's the coldest of the history.
That's true, Carter. But I think this water actually percolates straight from the Arctic and comes here.
No.
I'm pretty sure
the Arctic. If you would go in there with your swimming trunks on, that would turn you into an ice cube.
Carter, can't you see my legs? They're ice cubes. That's why I'm walking so funny right now.
They're ice cubes.
Oh.
I kind of hurt in my elbow right here.
I will make it fly farther than yesterday, though. I think it does a little bit
wrong. You made it farther than yesterday?
I made it. This is the second time.
I already made it farther than yesterday.
What? You have?
Yeah.
Whoa! How are you?
I'm going to swim now.
Shouldn't you go under?
In no video of mom in a bathing suit
alive. Yeah. As long as you accentuate dad's gut, I mean, that's all we really need. Especially for you two.